There has been a lot of debate recently about nepotism in Bollywood. Like we just said, you have this surname, right? Do you think it works the same way in the Tamil film industry? Do you think a famous surname, is it a plus or a minus? Or doesn't it matter at all?
To me, it's never mattered. But I have to accept that there is a fallout of having that surname, because I have seen this happen when I was hosting my show on television. People, if they have some kind of a bad experience with any member of my family, they tend to be a bit cold towards me, and it does come across, you know. Thankfully, I've done my research, so I do know the background, and I'm cool enough to understand that it's not directed at me personally, so I don't feel bad about it. But it does make it a bit uncomfortable. But the other side of the coin is that people who love members of my family have just loved me unconditionally. So they just kind of... So I suppose you have to take that with this as well. But in terms of opportunities, it doesn't make a difference at all. It doesn't.